assure that that product is safe. But I also listened to someone who said that, okay, if the Uganda National Bureau of Standards is there, why do we have substandard products on the market, right? That question came out strongly. And I want to tell you that among the people who will be speaking to us is a gentleman whose job is to wake up every day, Monday to Friday, and comb the market and make sure that if someone is not complying, we require them to comply. So you will, it's a good package for all of us. We will be able to get all those details. But I don't want to take much of your time. I just wanted to bring to you the reason why. Why would UNBS come to Mbale and not speak to any other stakeholder but decide that they have a discussion with the education, school owner, the head teachers, people who are with our children? Yeah, we know the campus just open and many of us have purchased a lot of things. So you can flash back and see what did I do. And also for you to remember that you have authority, yeah, to instruct a parent and they will comply. And you have the authority and the opportunity to tell our learners what is it that they must do. They will not only comply, they will go back and influence their parents to do it. So for us, we mapped you deliberately, and we are here because we think it's time we have this discussion. Thank you so much, and allow me to invite my colleague, Mr. Lutaya, in giving us a first presentation. And Mr. Lutaya is from that department that gives out that mark, the quality mark, to everyone who has it. Country. So, Joseph, please.